And we're back yet again. Today's video is going to be another quick unpackaging and check. Like every day, I seem to have stuff coming in for the spork light. So let's crack this open. I'll show you what we got. Okay. Get this out of here. You know what that is? That is footboard bracket. And there's a hardware bag. Let's get back to the bottom here. Okay, this is for the shifter side. And this is the shifter side bracket. And there you have it. So we're going to be installing footboards onto the spork light. So get this all put together, figure out which way this bracket has to go. This one goes like that, so I'm going to assume that that goes like that. And then there's your bushing for your shifter to slide through right there. So, but I am going to be converting it over to actual footboards. So now that these have come in, I found a set of Fat Boy Deluxe Half Moon footboards. So I have to go down and go see the guy. I'm going to take these down and we're going to make sure they fit the brackets and we're going to go from there. If they fit, I'm going to go ahead and buy them and we're going to convert over to actual footboards on the spork light. So these are the aftermarket ones. I got them off of eBay is where they were picked up from. They sent me a coupon. And in the meantime, I had had them in my watch list. And the company that was selling them, they sent me a discount. And then eBay sent me a discount on top of it of another 20%. So I ended up getting these for, I think it was $103 shipped with New Jersey sales tax. So I thought that was a good price. And I said, you know what? Let me pull the trigger on them. So the next order of business is going to be seeing this guy for the footboards. I've already been in contact with him. I told him as soon as these brackets come in, I'll come see you. So probably this weekend coming up, I'll go see him. And provided the boards fit these brackets okay, I'm going to go ahead and spring the $100 for him. And we'll be doing a how-to video to install footboards on this bike. Alrighty, once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.